Thank you for using MatchGraph from Pasco Scientific. MatchGraph is a tool to help you and your students explore and understand graphs and how they convey information. Through kinesthetic learning, your students can make a strong, direct connection between their actions in the physical world and the display of data on a screen. The goal of MatchGraph is to rotate your iPhone to match a target graph on the screen to maximize your score. The farther off your measured position is from the target line, the more points you lose. Tilting your phone to the left is a positive tilt, and to the right is a negative tilt. You can select your target graph from one of the four different patterns at the bottom. They start out easy, but get progressively more difficult. Your score tracks how closely your movements line up with the selected graph. In this case, I've got to make a sharp tilt to the left to hit those high peaks, and then a sharp tilt back to the right to hit those deep valleys. The slope of the line on the screen is controlled by the rate of rotation. To keep up with the steeper lines, you'll need to make faster rotations. If you're using MatchGraph with students, challenge them to discover how their movements in the real world are mapped onto the graph on the screen. Can they predict ahead of time how they'll need to rotate the phone to match the targets? You can use MatchGraph to discuss how to read a graph, to investigate the relationships between position, velocity, and acceleration, or to introduce the concept of derivatives and rates of change in your classroom.